head that I can't square my hips to the ribs. I'm going to turn the opposite way. We're going to end up same position, and I'm going to turn the opposite way. And it was something Kelly said. He asked, as I'm turning, can I attack bottom shoulder? I haven't found a position yet where attacking bottom shoulder is the wrong answer, right? Anytime I can get bottom shoulder, that's great. All right, so elbow on the butt, lift the foot, step and scoop with my knees. Again, keep this foot tall. Now, when I get here, a lot of times when I try to square, they'll pull my foot real far towards their head, and I can't square up. I really can't square up. My hip needs to turn and open up, but my foot's too far pulled back behind me, okay? So I can't square up. Now, what I'm gonna do when I get to this position, my free knee, okay? My free knee is gonna come under my body, so I'm gonna scissor my legs without him letting go of my laces. Keep his foot off the mat. My free knee is gonna scissor under my body, but the first thing I gotta do is re-grip. When I re-grip, I like going bend to the elbow to his laces. Now this knee is gonna come under, and I'm gonna find his chin with my left knee, okay? You can put your hand on the mat right here if you want. I got his foot trapped to his butt, I got my knee under his chin, and then this free hand is looking bottom shoulder. I like my options right here. Now at this point, I don't get too high. I just start wiggling my hips back when he lets go, and I'm just adjusting to this position. Now a good guy, probably not gonna catch him on his back, all right, but I'm gonna threaten him as long as I need to improve my position. We're going to the other side, okay? Again, butt, laces, far ankle. Now, one other thing that I want you guys to start doing. When I lift this foot up, I want you to figure four his legs. All right, now we're gonna attack the foot, lift it up, figure four his leg every single time, okay? What it does is it just makes him a little more immobile in this position. So again, I'm scooping like I have been, block the knee with my far knee, elevate the foot, drop to my hip, head and chest stay up. He pulls that foot, I can't turn and square. Bottom knee is gonna scissor under, but I gotta re-grip first. Re-grip, I like putting my hand on the mat. Knee comes under my body. He's gonna hang on for dear life for that far ankle. That's his only safety net. But once I start getting my knees wide, I start coming up under the head, tacking that bottom shoulder. I don't stay here and take off running. Settle back, adjust, get your chest low. Try to trap him to the mat. If he bellies down, no big deal. We still got a takedown. Questions? What's up?
So once you get your takedown, eventually the ref will tell you to let go of the leg, right? Or no?
I just can't keep it trapped to his butt like that with my legs or my body, okay. Right? So tight waist, I can trap it to his butt with my hands, but they're gonna tell me eventually, they're gonna hit me for stalling if I'm just trapping it there. And in high school, you can't do like bent leg, trap leg Turks anymore. You know, where you got your leg, where his leg's trapped to your butt and you got a figure four leg ride. I don't think you can do that anymore in high school. All right, it might be the bent leg Turk. I'm not 100% sure, but I know one of those is illegal. But yeah, you can't just trap his foot to his butt and just stay there forever. They're gonna hit you for stalling.
Even if you're getting exposure?
Well, if I got him on his back, everything's off. I can lock my hands around his body when he's on his back, right? But yeah, if I'm just on top and have his foot trapped, that's one thing. If I got him on his back and I got his foot trapped, they're not gonna hit me for stalling. I'm getting near fall, right? That'd be the worst ref in history if I got hit for that, which there probably is some guys out there. Questions, all right? This is real simple, but I'm telling you, once you start moving around and get the far ankle, it's gonna change the world of you living in as far as defensive goes. Go.